Sorry guys, I'm getting my measuring cup tomorrow, but 2 tablespoons equals 30 milliliters. So if you just wanna take 2 tablespoons and put it in like a sort of measuring cup, you can also do that like me. But this is my first dose of herbal medicine, of my herbal medicine, and here we go.